Seriously, girls, I've tried multiple times, right? Becoming friends with Adrian is the worst thing that could have happened.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You can't have love without friendship.
Exactly. Yes. Thank you.
The clumsy, babbling girl who trips over her words? I need to be different, so I'll be the apple of his eye, the girl of his dreams, the one. Then we'll finally be together. I'll jump for joy. We'll dance in each other's arms so sweet. Marinette.
Shut up.
Why would Adrian want to see you on stage?
Because I'd like to offer him a role in my next movie!
How much longer will you be doing your new act in Paris?
My final performance is tonight.
Oh, sh**.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! Let's go.
Right there.
I'm sorry, Marinette. Show must go on.
Tiens, du maquillage?
Mais c'est inutile, tu es parfaite au naturel.
Ah,
a makeup case?
Perfect for going out in style.
Of course!
Alright, I gotta leave, okay?
No, we just started, come on.
You're just a couple of amateurs!
Got him! <you.
laughs> This time I've got you!
Hey, Jalaker, isn't it your bike?
My riding machine.
This time I've got you.
Oh, I fucked up.
You're my friend now.
Here's Johnny!
Don't hurt me!
Your emotions, just breathe, calm down.
I'm perfectly calm!
About to de-transform. We need to find...
Don't tell me what to do!
Maybe once you transform, Psychomedian spell... Feeling any better, Malik?
Can't you leave me alone for 1 second? Check it!
Who still wears belt bags these days? No joke!
You're the joke!
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun!
Emotional damage!
Seriously?
Dean, what do you think you're doing?
Are you crazy?
Are you out of your mind?
I can trust you not to do anything reckless, right?
Reckless? C'est toi qui me dis ça, monsieur, je prends des risques!
Non, mais tu rigoles ou quoi?
My costume out of it.
You! You're about to regret making me angry! Hey!
Stop right there, criminal scum!
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Target neutralized.
Hulk! Smash!
Just a small touch right here, a little more here. I can trust you not to do anything reckless, right?
Reckless? Professor Reckless calling me reckless?
M'lady?
Eat a Snickers.
Why?
'Cause you get a little angry when you're hungry.
Feeling better, m'lady?
Yes, thanks.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
I want to speak to my public in a new way. To help people dream, to help them feel more emotions than just laughter.
But you're a clown, Harry. No one wants you to make a drama. It will never bring us in as much money as your shows.